And in this morning's business report, U.S. stocks rose on Wednesday as retail shares jumped on the back of strong quarterly earnings from Macy's. The Dow closed 62 points higher, with Nike the best performing stock in the index. The Nasdaq climbed 46 points and the S&P 500 gained 11 points. And Starbucks plans to nearly double the number of stores in China. The company says 3,000 new coffee shops will open by 2022. That's a new Starbucks opening, every 15 hours. Starbucks says it wants to tap into the growing trend of Chinese customers drinking beverages on the go. And we are just days away from the royal wedding. The new details we're learning about Meghan and Harry's big day.
Can't wait.